Welcome to the DocPods Podiatrist Review, and today we'll be talking about the Windlass Mechanism and how it relates to the foot. The Windlass Mechanism in the foot refers to the first toe dorsiflexing and increasing the tension in the plantar structures of the foot. The main plantar structure of the foot where the tension is increased is the plantar fascia. The Windlass Mechanism is an important feature of the foot as it allows the foot to act like a mobile adapter and absorb ground reaction forces as the foot strikes the ground, and also act like a rigid lever during propulsion. You can see the plantar fascia marked here on our foot model. When the first toe dorsiflexes, this increases the tension in the plantar fascia, which raises the arch of the foot and also tight packs the bones of the midfoot. This allows the foot to become a rigid lever, which is more effective for propulsion. The Windlass Mechanism is an important feature to maintain the structural and functional integrity of the foot. It allows the foot to function as a mobile adapter and also a rigid lever. The absence of the Windlass Mechanism, or a malfunctioning Windlass Mechanism, has been linked to many foot pathologies. Thanks for watching the DocPods Podiatry Review on the Windlass Mechanism. If you require more information about our products or any other foot pains, please visit www.docpods.com.